fucking green. Come on. Doesn't know where she's going, or she's got a list in her hand, and I don't know. If it was a phone, it'd be a handheld device and you'd be driving distracted, but it's a piece of paper. Does a piece of paper count as driving distracted? I don't know. Probably not. Under the eyes of the law.